We have some breaking news to share with you. Texas Health and Human Services has announced a one-day extension to the DSNAP application process. Nueces County residents who have not yet applied by this evening will have one more chance to apply for DSNAP benefits from 8 a.m. to 7 p.m. at Sunrise Mall tomorrow. The extra day was added after long lines were reported throughout the weekend.